that's the market. That's not really. We don't have all day to sit around and watch you guys do push-ups and sit-ups and prep. Okay? I got to teach you how to be a sailor in 8 weeks. Right? It's a strenuous thing to learn in eight short weeks. And then you're going to go off and learn the jumps. I wouldn't say that it's difficult. I would say that it's scheduled and structured. You got a lot of things to go with.
Oh, you guys work for?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah. I went to a school like this for the exact same thing in high school.
Yeah, so. Exactly. So you sign up for a college, they send you basically your tech curriculum, and there will be like a.
So the middle of Nowheresville.
Most people would take pictures and stuff
for the
other guys that are out there analyzing. This guy's the limit with technology. He's got IT while they're also doing unclassified, and they're keeping it safe. So there's all sorts of
different things to look at.
And jobs too. Even in my field, we have something called a ACT Aegis networking technician. Networking technician. You eat on your own, you work out on your own,
sleep on your own. And you can stay local. Like, you don't have to go to Paris and spend $10,000 in 2 days.
Never
heard that song?
Okay. I had a Gucci. So I took an inch and a half memory foam from a full-size bed.